A road in Wilson County is still closed after an overnight train derailment. The state DOT says NC 581 is closed in both directions near US 301. Now, this is the Lucama area just southwest of Wilson. A CSX official tells Nine on Your Side one of the cars on a train carrying coal came off the tracks. Crews are working to clean up the coal spilled in that area. NCDOT says there is no timetable on how long the road closure will last, but drivers should expect it to be closed for most of the day.